Alright. Flicky Ray. I'm back here. And I'm just gonna go back to smashing through this game. What was I doing? Yes. My useless humanity. God, I really don't want to. So about 14 more levels. Jesus. Yeah, I'll probably spend the entire game doing that. Anyways, let's get going. I'm sorry about that. So what should I do first? Let's see if I can kill Sif. There it goes. Thank you. Oh yeah, you know what? The Emperor's over here. Let's cheese these guys again. Yeah, I guess I gotta, I don't know, the question is, do I play the remaster right after this, so I can see the immediate differences, or do I play, the other two first? So I still haven't even eaten this, the third one. If I just kill them with this, with that sword. Thank you. Holy shit. It feels dirty doing that. Oh, Luke. Okay. Still more than I would have got. I mean, a lot more. I was taking a lot of it. Can I switch around my my points? Is that possible? Yeah, no, you can't. You can't in the first one. You can't in the other two. Sucks. I should kill the Hydra real quick. I don't know if this will change when it drops. No. God damn it. do. See if I can kill a stray demon. I mean, the stray demon's really fucking hard, but
that'd be pretty dope if I could.
Wow. Be an egg. If I can kill the stray demon, I can knock out one of the achievements. Well, can I? I don't know for sure. Let's not fuck around with this guy. I don't want to do this twice. Alright. It's not a good fight. Hard fight.
I don't need to go back.
Okay, let's go to the depths.